This is me last year with what's left of my vegetables, practically nothing. Here you can see again the damage to the cabbages and the hostas, and it was like this year after year with the slug and the snail damage. Now here are the green leaves this year, beautiful. I protected them with a snail fence, the hostas are stunning, everything is blooming. Here we have a volunteer. This snail tried unsuccessfully for 20 minutes to gain access into these succulents, but there was no way he was going to traverse that copper, so in the end he just gave up and went home, leaving my lovely vegetables uneaten. Now here you can see I'm actually threading through a pin into the snail fence, ready to attach it into the ground. It's almost 100% pure copper, and so strong and really, really durable. Now, usually I would thread each one of these pins through the copper around 15 to 18 inch apart, but for the sake of time, I've already put the pins in place and I'm just running the copper around the outside. Once you've got the length you want, really easy, just cut, put your final pin in, and make sure that the copper overlaps, because as you know, any gap in the fence, the slug or the snail will find a way in. And once you've got everything secure, just go around and check that there are no gaps, everything's tight. These pins are great because they're so long you can really fix them into the ground, and they provide a good and solid base. Now you can see those vegetables just a few weeks later. Now this is one of my dahlias, and this is what happened every single year. These little fellas would visit, eat it away, and then move on. But this year I've attached the snail fence to my pots. This one has actually been glued on, but some of them have tied at the back and pinned on. But just take a look at this dahlia. This is the first year I've ever been able to produce such beautiful blooms, and that's because the leaves haven't been eaten. So no matter whether you want to protect your plants, pots, or raised beds, snail fence will do the job absolutely beautifully.